that Purvis was in the Marine Corps. He enlisted in 1869, and he went to fight on a foreign shore. Down in Korea is where he spent time. The U.S.S. Colorado. He then went ashore on the Horn River to warn the Korean, for he did go. And there in battle he did deliver. Bravery was there for all to see. In hand-to-hand fighting he made it through, and tore down the flag of the enemy. It was such a feat there that he did do. Won the Medal of Honor that day. He was a warrior in such a way.